Ah!
Ah, did I scare you? I hope I didn't scare you, VOD watchers. Hey, what up, chat? Welcome to WarioWare Get It Together! Now on Switch. Wait, do I have to use the Joy-Cons to play this game? Man, this kind of a bop, though. This kind of a bop. Damn. I didn't think this game was going to be groovy and shit. No, I'm not if I need a controller. Do I need Joy-Cons? Wait, you can play co-op in this? That's sick. Where's the options? Damn, this game goes hard, dude. Are there no options again, Nintendo? Just one player. I wish I had two. A Wario. Wario just straight up dying. Hey, Dotto, I was watching this dude. I don't know what you're talking about. Change the number of players here. Wario intro game.
First stream of the day, D.
Hey, Red Ice G. What up, dude? Welcome. Thanks for the sub. Appreciate it. Wario jetpacking? This game is very introspective. Voice acting? No wonder I feel like I'm flying. I am flying. Oh, shit. Well, that would explain that, dude. Is it because I'm inside the game? Who cares? This is gonna come in handy. Hey! Damn, the music go crazy!
Wario time.
Thank you, Lily. This video game maker loves treasure, money, and garlic, and money. What could possibly go wrong? Yeah, I don't know if I like garlic. Wario attacks in whatever direction he's facing. Okay. They're teaching me the rules, dude. Alright, move and attack. I easy got this. Boom! We out! Boom, we out. 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 Easy, dude. Easy. Speed run? Damn, this is practically a speed run. Is this? It is. It's the level I made. A computer virus. It's messing the computer. Stop all the downloading. It messed up everything it touched. How's the audio, chat? Am I gonna have to turn it down manually on my end? Yeah, cutscenes and everything? Damn, they went all in on this game. Oh no, the ISS! The International Space Station is under attack! Oh no, the Earth is under attack. It's digging underground? What? I looked away for a bit. I think I'm lost on the story. Okay, what am I attacking? Oh. Whew, I was about to fail that one. Okay. Alright, next minigame. Dislodge. I gotta save the bee! No! Get out of there! I wasn't saving the bee, I was saving him.
Yo, Dodo, you won't believe this. There was some guy streaming a while ago, and he sounded just like you.
That's crazy.
It was Weird Browski.
But can he be Goku, though? Thank you for the sub. Yeah, I've never heard of that, but that's crazy. Who's this?
Mr. Wario.
There you are. It's Cricket. It's young Cricket.
Trying to act all young sneaky Cricket. Like you weren't just on YouTube.
Shut up, dude. I don't know what you're talking about. Thank you, Sayadaika. This devoted student of the martial arts diligently trains under Master Mantis. He likes meat dumplings a lot. Young Cricket. Hold down A to do a high jump? Oh, shit! Young Cricket got the high jump, though? Yeah, young Cricket kind of moving.
Indeed.
Is that the WarioWare streamer? Yup. And it could be, actually, I don't know if there's online, but this could be us, bro. 18 volt. This overgrown school kid has mad rapping and retro gaming skills. He loves to play with his pint-sized pal 9 volt. Yeah, I was gonna say, where's 9 volt? Whichever direction you tilt. Oh, so I just have to sit? Break all. Oh, I don't know if I like this. I don't like this guy's game style. Wait, I'm godlike? I'm godlike? I'm godlike? Oh my god, that was specific. That was so specific. Rhyme just instantly hops on Super Mario Maker instead. Wait, who's wanted? Got him. That's $1 million right there, baby. Easy wanted poster. Oh shit. Memorize. Okay. Alright, that's it, right? Nice. Alright. I'd be kind of reacting and shit. This game is all about reaction time, chat. Just always react. Protect. Nope, get out of here. Let's go, I protected the flowers. I'm a real gamer, so I clicked. Let's go, draw the sword. Ah. It's crazy, dude. I've always loved the WarioWare games. My favorite one is the one on the
GameCube. What game are you most excited about from yesterday's showcase?
Maybe Spider-Man 2? No Jak and Daxter 4, so it's really hard to make up my mind.
I reacted.
Harvey Birdman, thank you. Reacted. Defeat. Did I die? Not nice. I died, dude. I got distracted. Let me get a rematch. Alright, so he's gonna put his shield down. Do I have to mix him or will he put it down regardless? Defeat. Got him. GG. Oh, another boss fight? How many boss fights am I gonna have to protect? Got him, GG's. Got him. No! Oh, he fucking read it, dude. He read it. That was just good fucking defense. You can't blame me for that. That was just good defense. Damn it. All right, it's fine. All right, instant. We know frame one defeat. Got him, GG's. All right, come on, think. Got him, GG's. Nope. I can't defeat him, dude. Got him, GG's. I think he might have taken the mountain down a little bit, though. What the hell? Dude, this is hard. God damn it. Got him, GG's. I can't do anything from that angle. Got him, GG's. That's it. That's it, baby. Throw in the towel. We taking W's. We taking W's, dude. This game looks so fun. Yeah, if you're into the old... I mean, I'm only on the tutorial, so... So far, so good, dude. Hey, I kicked the virus out. There you are. You can't hide from me. Boom! GG! Virus has been beaten. I bet that was a game bug. They make games act all glitchy.
I see.
Oh, young Cricket's wise, dude. Nice little team we put together. Cricket at 18 volt, join the crew. And I got 1,000 coins. Also, I saw Ryan talk. There is multiplayer. I don't know if it's online, though. It doesn't look like it's online. Maybe? It doesn't look like it's online. It's not online. Ah. GG, Nintendo. GG. Wow, so Nissan Dion Phone. Did you actually buy it? Get a load of this place. The bugs really did a number on it, eh? Oh, shit. Somebody else? Mona got a car? Work, school, and pets keep this high school student busy. She's also a big fan of Wario. Why? Who can say? All right. Mona's always on the move, so you have to steer in the right direction. Our boomerang can be aimed
in
the same way.
Let's go to Monster Toe. Keep doing what you're doing, man. Love the bits.
Thank you, White Zen. Appreciate the prime. All right, when they say always on the move, they literally mean like you are always moving. Speedrun strats? That was sick, speedrun strats? All right. This is no time to rest. We must keep going. He's fucking... he has to push 18 volt? That's life. What a mess. My level looks awful. Bugs inside the game. Did this? Unacceptable. Let's go. Who am I playing as? Oh, shit. I'm going to do Cricket and Wario. I don't really like 18 volts gameplay. It's too hard. But I like Mona's gameplay. I'll play Mona. Oh, animated cutscenes. We pull it up on the whip. Oh, this is my house. Oh, I left my pets behind. One elephant, two... I don't remember what that second one was. No, dude. They're wrecking the place. Oh no, they trashed the place. Uh-oh, this is animal abuse. This is animal abuse. This is animal abuse. Oh, it was almost animal abuse. Hey, they cleaned it up though. They got their act together. And I guess the moral of the story is that they learned to behave through threats. No way. Oh, they better not have made another mess. Really? All right, get the boomerang out. PETA never actually comes. Oh, now we gotta clean it up? Ah, oh, fuck. Connect. Oh, I'm good at the game. Oh my god, that was actually scary. All right, Mona, come on, Mona. Speedrun gameplay, hide. Where am I hiding? Where am I hiding? Okay, easy game. How did you solve that puzzle so fast? Pio. Brain knowledge. Pio, get that off. Oh, the perfect man for the job. Yo, young Cricket is actually godlike. Ring. Ring? Easy. Let me in. All right, young Cricket. We got my main. Young Cricket's the main. Escape. Get me out of here. Young Cricket really be the main and shit. You sound like the voice actor I know. What's up with that, Sire? Why are you so talented? I plugged it with my boomerang. We are just killing it, dude. I'm too quick. Rockabye, baby. Rockabye. Oh my god, young Cricket's too. Find peace. Oh my god, that baby was pissed. I was singing Rocket. Watch out. Last second mix-ups, chat. You guys thought I was going to go for that one? Nah, not happening. Ooh, the teeth were clapping for me. That's fucking adorable. Easy. Young Cricket is really good. Woohoo! I'm a genius! Alright, speed it up, speed it up. Crank it up, crank it up.
What's up, Dodo? Hope you're having a great day today.
I'm having a great damn plan. No, that fucking pig! Damn it! He got the best of me. Turn on. Wait, where am I? I couldn't see. Oh, what did I just walk in on?
Remove.
Remove. Get off. Get these headphones off your head!
Yes, I win.
Joe. Challenge accepted.
Boss stage. And I get to play as Mona? Easy dub. What?
What? Complete package.
What are we missing? What are we missing? Nice. Okay. Oh, fuck. Wait, what? Oh, fuck. This is hard. Oh, no. He's covering it, the little bitch. Fuck that little cockroach. You asshole, dude. God damn, I'm good at the game, though. God damn, I'm good at the game. How's Wario treating you? Wario, you know, WarioWare treating me kind of nice right now. I'm kind of good at the game. Like, low-key, I'm kind of good at the game. And that's how it's done. All cleaned up, this time with 90% less animal abuse. Another bug. Ugh, kill that piece of shit. That's life. All tidied up. Good work, everyone. Mona joined the crew. What a gamer. Oh, shit. These are two of my favorite characters. I used to be a cat main back in the day. A spitz main. I used to be a spitz main back in the day. I better see Ashley in this game. Look at all this corruption. It's just awful. Man, I'm starting to think it isn't so bad after all. Come on, bro. It's video game world. How could you say that? Hey, there he is. There's Spitz. Oh, shit. Back it up. Back it up. We've been looking for you. These two would sound like a... I'm player one. I'm player two. Aw, I only get to play as Dribble. This taxi driving duo is happy to take you from your front door to the far reaches of space. The fare is always fair. Nice. Man, fucking whack, dude. So I should be playing this game with a friend. I might have to play this game with a friend later tonight. We took a look around. There are messes like this all over the place. Game bugs must have corrupted the entire game. I'm switching voices all the time. Let's go exterminate some bugs then. I'm switching their voices up. I hope you guys don't mind. Alright, Mona's on the team and Cricket's on the team for sure. I'm not even bringing Wario, dude. Cricket's a main. And these guys are getting off too, I'll be honest. Dribble and Spitz probably not making it. Show you the stars. Wow, wow, wow. Oh shit, look at these. Yo! These two pull it up. Alright. Fucking sick license plate. Are those, what are those? Rabbids? Taxis in space, dude. Skrrt! Are we not parking? Oh, we're still driving. What the fuck? No, this is the first stream of the day. I don't know what you're talking about. Sort. All right, young Cricket main. Sort? What? No! I did it right. Holy shit. Wow, that was an accident. That was fucking scary, dude. Spin it. What the fuck is that? No, get me the fuck out of there. What the fuck was that?
Wait, is this that secret stream Tweez. Guy?
Tweez? All right, there you go, man. Gotcha. No, I don't know who that is, but thank you, Nike Rocks. Appreciate it.
Escape?
Be out of there. Simple. Young Cricket's actually a fucking defeat. Godlike character. That was it? I just had to shoot him? Get fucking shot, kid. Speed up.
Steal back.
Give me that. I saved the town, dude.
Smooch?
Oh my god, they didn't want a smooch.
How many?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5. That's 5, right? No! I told you I'm a math genius. Last second adjustment. Water. Oh wait, water. I didn't understand.
High five,
give me that. Boom! Love is dead. No, it's not dead, dude. It's not dead. Trust, I still got 2 lives left. Grace. Your nightmares are safe, little dog.
Great.
Actual math magician and shit. Speed up.
Stick together.
Oh, be free. Oh, do you still need to go over there? Oh no, I thought you were happy. Oh no, I thought he was happy.
6 months. Good to see you streaming.
Dude, how am I supposed to? Oh, I had to drop the ball. I admit I lost. Big man in Kanto, what up? Good to see you streaming for the first time today. Oh wait, no, I'm just gonna start over. I'm not a bitch. I'm not gonna continue. What the fuck? If I don't make it there in one go, I didn't make it there. What the fuck? How do I escape with this character? That was very close. Cricket! Alright, let me make them smooch again. Alright, this one's... Nice. I'm number one, baby. Oh my god, okay, Mona was way better for that stage. Alright, young Cricket's getting some tough ones. I still main Cricket, though. Defeat. Oh no! No! Oh my god, that was so hard with that character! I'm getting bad rotations! Erase. Huh. There you go. You're all good, dog. Alright, young Cricket, let's go. Trap. No! Oh, I'm a... I'm a fucking idiot, dude. Water, water, water. Got him. Ew, what the fuck? What the fuck was that?
Dodge.
Dodge? Okay, I might have took that one into my own hands.
Steal back.
Give me that. Easy. Easy snag and grab operation. Alright, young Cricket. High five. Give me that shit. High five me, bro. High five me, bro. Oh my god. He was not high fiving me for shit.
Catch four.
One, two, three. How did I fail that one? How did I fail catching four? Oh my god, I barely did it. That was not Cricket's best level. I failed. We have one life. Boss stage, baby. Come on. Don't fail the boss and we win. Come on, dude. Oh my god. Fucking Poseidon.
Protect
that? No, get away from there. Oh my god, save? How do I save? Oh my god, I saved him. Holy shit, I actually beat him. Zeus! Holy shit, Zeus helped. Holy fuck, I was sweating. I was actually sweating, dude. Oh my god, what a comeback victory. Shoot this piece of shit. Oh, double shot. Oh, I hit a clip. Mom, get the cum rock. Now that's more like it. I imagine he would sound like that. Even though he has a voice actor, I'm giving him my own voice. All right, let's get 9 volt, dude. Nintendo classics. Hey, I could get used to this. Oh, this pushing is good for my training, but can't you walk just a little bit? Oh no, it's 9 volt, dude. Oh shit, he's skateboarding.
Yikes.
My skateboard, it's skating on its own. Tony Hawk could not be Tony Hawk. 9 volt. This skateboarding school kid is obsessed with Nintendo games and has some serious DJing and yo-yo skills. And this kid is what I wished I was. 9 volt skateboard keeps him rolling back and forth. Press A to stop and shoot his yo-yo up. Wow, that sounds like a shit ability. I hate him already, dude. I hate this character already.
Yay!
This is ass. This is ass. Let's ditch 9-volt. We don't need him. Did you see that? It was so scary and so awesome. What's wrong with my level? Is it broken? God, this guy is... Alright, let's go get him. Nobody messes with my games. Nobody messes with my video games. Alright, let's put together the A squad. Mona and Cricket are the mains. Let's go! The God King J, thank you for the prime. In 5 months, treat yourself to some Outback. What the fuck? Who are these people? I know that. Hey, 18 volt, what up? And skateboarding 9 volt, baby. Damn, he's fucking rocket powering it. Is that 13 volt, I guess? These guys got big dumbass energy, I'm not gonna lie. Damn, he's snoring, catching some. Oh, his mom is. Oh no, not the mom game, dude. Why so fucking loud? Your mom's gonna kill you. Uh oh. Pretend to sleep. Pretend to sleep. That was a fucking close call, dude. Time to play some video games. Alright, let's go. Shoot yo-yo. Oh, Mario 2? We playing old games. Let's go. Or Super Mario Land? What is that game called? Defeat. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Donkey Kong? Oh, this is easy. I can literally fly. Easiest. That's way easier than actual ice climbers. Who was I delivering that to? I guess I should have waited. Find ghost. Find ghost. Got him for you, bro. You're gonna be helping Luigi's mansion and shit, dude. Speed run. Strike. Oh shit! Oh shit! I got you, Link. No worries about it. I got you. Get the coin. Easy. Yeah, young Cricket was made for that level. How am I supposed to? Jesus, that level sucked for that guy. Defeat. All right, fuck this. No! He fucking had anti-airs. Yo, Bowser had anti-airs? Oh fuck, Captain Toad was. Jesus, Captain Toad was fast. Spin it. Oh, barely. Prepare for speed. Stay alive. Easy. Literally easy. Be free, Pikmin. Which is greater? A 4. Oh, mathematics? I'd be good at math. Okay, we're on the shit fucking yo-yo 9 volt character. Oh shit. How? Fuck. Fuck. I'm getting money though. Hurry up! Hey! Alright, that was a bit challenging, but nothing too hard. Alright. Boss beaten, dude. We win. GG! The God King J and Birding Beat. I think the God King J already, but Birding Beat, thank you. I mean, thank you again, the God King. I can thank you again. Talk about a KO. All right, 9Volt, thanks for joining the crew. I just want to let you know now, literally never going to use you again. That was... it's tough, but it is what it is, you know? Holy fuck. Am I swimming? Am I flying? Hello. I'm sad there was no Pokemon level. That shit would have been sick. The Gallium is going on around here. I don't recall my level looking like this at all. Oh, he's back on the ground. This genius scientist is so good at making mechanical marvels, he made a cyborg out of himself. Why would he do that? Press A to make Cygor swim through the air? Okay, that's pretty good. I mean, what's the downside of this? Wow, there is no downside. This guy's broken. Shit about to be a breeze. This shit about to be a breeze and a half.
More like Wario with his nuts on your chin. Got him.
Thank you, Soda Pera. How y'all doing? Oh, robots! Made to serve. Pumpkin robots, dude? To the beat? Oh, sweeping to the beat! Hey. I don't know where this guy's going. but they feeling it though. All right. Ooh. Oh, they're not fucking with him.
Not again.
Oh no, they're the flatter bots. Damn, they weren't vibing with him, dude. That's kind of painful. Let's ride. Escape. God, Mona is busted, dude. Holy shit, Mona is busted. This guy's probably busted too. Okay, he kind of built a little stupid, but he still got built. Cover up. Oh, I barely saved us from seeing that guy's cock in 4K. I mean, what? My stream lagged. What did I say? Okay, blue. My stream lagged. What did I say? Wait, what are you? Why are y'all saying AO?
Light?
Got him. Young Cricket, let's go. I'm honored. Quickly now. Damn, I'm jamming out over here. Come on. There you go. Easy.
Attract.
Okay, I guess that's one way to go back. God, Mona is busted. No balancing went into this. Find a signal. Oh yeah, I'm getting signal, baby. Mona the strongest so far. Exit. Yeah, young Cricket ain't so bad either. Nice. Young Cricket.
Simple.
Observe. Oh, he's sad about it. But he was happy that he was sad about it. That's just fucking beautiful, man. That's human emotion. Flip, clubs. But you, oh. I didn't understand. Okay, now I understand.
Clear a path.
Oh my god, I was bad at that game. I was almost bad at the game.
Dodge?
Ah! Yo, Cricket! Oh, busted for that game mode. I mean, literally anybody that can fly is probably also good for that. That was close. I was fucking up. Boss stage. We jamming out.
Grab.
Oh. Okay. All right. Easy boss stage. Woo! I am a chef. Oh my god, they actually almost got me with the telephone. Toothpaste? All right. I mean, it's your order, I guess. Customer's always right. Oh, that was the easiest boss so far. Hey, what up, true gamers? Yeah, if you're watching this, you're a true gamer, so welcome. Hope you're enjoying the true gaming stream. Why was that a boss stage? Well, you can't control these things. But is that the end of the story mode? That was pretty fun, honestly. That was a lot of fun. But is there any more? Like, is there like a final boss? Oh yeah, we got more, dude. I was gonna say it's only been like 36 minutes. Remix. All right, let's go. Did you beat the whole game? Usually WarioWare's, well, I think anyway, I don't think they're about story. A minecart, that's more like it. Usually they're just about doing all the mini games you can. We can cover a lot of ground in that, but maybe this one has a story. Oh shit. Oh, he's singing. The acoustics in these are perfect for karaoke. Oh fuck, another character? Mike. Invented by Dr. Krygor, this karaoke robot has a great love of singing. He does not have a great skill at singing. Oh. My bad. Yeah. Oh, that's annoying. Kinda busted though. Kinda busted, not gonna lie. He spinned. There you are. I'm not letting you out of my sight again. You're coming with us.
Fine.
If I must. There goes my solo career. Alright, well, we gotta bring... Fuck. I feel like Cricket's been power crept out of the meta. Because Mona is a must-have. And Dr. Krygor is pretty good. Are we gonna go away from Cricket though, chat? Like, can we really abandon young Cricket? Because I can't. I'm not abandoning young Cricket, dude.
Go time.
I'm not abandoning young Cricket. We can. Let's go, dude. Oh no! Got him. That would actually get my Twitch channel taken down, so that's actually huge. Ah! Oh. If I fail that minigame, not only do I lose, but my Twitch channel goes down. Wait, what? Is it not? Where is it? Where is it? Where's the ghost? Oh no, Cricket, this is a bad look.
Connect.
Nice. Yay! Sometimes young Cricket gets it done fast, though. God, Mona's just OP at that mode. Mona is just OP in general, honestly. It's just fucking disgusting how good she is. Did I just hear bitch perfect? He's saying pitch perfect. No! Young Cricket sacrificed himself for the cause! High five me, bitch! Hey! Up top!
Defeat!
No! Anti-airs, dude! Fucking anti-airs! Bowser's so good at that shit, dude. Oh no, oh no, I am throwing, I have one life left. All right. I'm throwing. Come on, Cricket. Oh, this is Cricket's mode. Oh, he be walking. He be taking it slow.
Catch three.
Two, three. All right, nice.
Remove.
Get off of him. Where's the boss stage? Holy shit. Wind up. Oh, no. Oh, Cricket's garbage at this mode. Cricket's garbage at this mode. No, Cricket! Crickets! Start over. I'm not ever continuing. I'm not a bitch. Defeat. Good. Cricket. Oh, Cricket. I'm so sorry, man. Escape. God, he's so good at stages like that, though. It might be time to replace young Cricket. No! No, seven. Thank you for gifting the 5 subs. Hiding. I'm hiding. Oh no, Cricket's losing power. Rings. Ding dong. Ding dong. Oh, it's a dog. Hi, dog. Almost saw these nuts. Light. Cricket. Cricket, don't fuck that one up. That's easy. Oop. Hands off the merchandise, bitch. I like how I can just fight back. High five me, bro. Yeah, that was sick. Give me that. Give me some 5, bro. Alright, come on, Cricket. Easy. Nice. Perfect. Activated. Young Cricket, dude. Spin it. Holy shit, that was ass. But we did it. So first year of many, I hope. Hey, thank you, Schwam Rainbow. Congrats for the year, dude. I appreciate all the support and congrats on your new part. Congrats on Super Saiyan God, dude. Hey, Mona is F is deaf double S Esther. Oh, Cricket clutch! Cricket actually clutched that shit. I've never beaten that stage before. Holy shit! Clear course. What the fuck? I got baited. I knew that shit was gonna happen. Yeah, I'm pretty fucking angry too. Clear course. What? Did I miss something? Clear course. Did I die of natural causes? I'm going for it. Oh, I did miss something. I am blind. Oops, motherfucker, dude. If I had young Cricket, this shit would be easy. And it's still easy. I'm going for max score. Booyah! Oh, I missed. There was a thought of me blind and shit. I was blind. I can admit that I was blind. I did not see. I'm a karaoke machine. Nice. Good. We survived. Ooh, he's happy about it. All right, Mike wasn't so bad. Oh shit, there's a whole new world, dude. Oh yeah, we got story levels for days, boys. We got story levels for days and days. Oh, Cat and Anna! These two had my favorite game mode on the GameCube one. The turtle one? To play with your friends? We found you! What's with all the bouncing? You look like a couple of tiny kangaroos. We can't help it, our legs won't stop jumping! Oh no. Juju Cola, thank you for the tier one. These kindergartners are not only twins, chat. I'm watching you. They're ninjas too. Cat is a tiny bit older than Ed, obviously. Who's getting banned, chat? Who's getting banned? Oh my god. I'm gonna time you out for that. All the time you are. Something really weird jumped into our level. You can help us take it down if you're not too scared. I feel like Kat and Anna might actually... I'm not taking Cricket for this one. I'm gonna take Krygor. Science. 10 months. Oh wait, it's a four player! Cricket gets to stay! So ready. Sleepy Town Village. Oh shit, an evil shinobi! Oh, not his ninja spell. Puppetry! Oh my god. That's a powerful fucking technique. Kat and Ed are here to save the day! Did they kill both of them? Yeah, they didn't really help. Oh no, they're getting bodied! Oh, wait, whoa! Oh, shuriken jutsu? Oh my god, he's not even trying. Lions, this guy has so many techniques! Ooh, water breathing, total concentration. That was pretty fucking action-packed, holy shit. Oh, I'm starting with young Cricket, baby. Oh no! What am I covering? Oh, I'm covering the... I get it. Fuck me. I had it and then I failed it. Get away from here. Hey, get out. Get out of here. A rabbit. Get up! Nice. Saved. Damn, he was fucking happy about that. Alright, come on, young Cricket. Impress us. Feed. Alright, there you go. Eat, my sons. Dude, eat! At this point, it's not even Cricket's fault. Eat. There we go. Nailed it. Great. I'd be jumping and shit. Drink up. How do I... Do I need a... What do you want from me? Oh my god! I thought he would control his... Stop, bro. Amtaro over here killing himself. Reunite. Oh, I got him. Ah, they're back together again, dude. A family reunited. A flower blooms, dude. Stop mashing, man. What? Okay. Who's not there? A penguin? Easy AF, dude. Of course. Quickly now. Speed up. Feed. Oh my god, ew. What the fuck's going on right now? We gotta play minigames. Crack the egg. What the fuck? Alright, we saved those squirrels. Alright, come on, young Cricket. Oh! Oh, that was built for Cricket, dude. Easiest shit of my life. Dodge. Alright, we good. We still got two lives left, and we're on the boss already! Alright, come on. This is where the shinobi prove themselves. I'm fucking in the bat. I'm going crazy back here. Remember. Lion, okay, two big lions, three tiny lions. And a flamingo with an apple. Two big lions and gorillas. Okay. Lions, flamingo, apple, gorilla.
Question one.
Okay. What was there most of? Lions. There was definitely more lions. That's correct! Ooh! Let's go! Alright, come on, bring it. Who wasn't there? There was no zebras. I am fucking fat-braining this shit. 1000 IQ.
Question three.
Alright, come on, hit me with something truly difficult. Who had food? The flamingo. Oh, I almost answered that question wrong. The flamingo had the apple, dude. He had an apple in his mouth. Can't fucking trick me, dude. We out. See ya. Knock off zoo looking ass. Mission complete. We've saved the city. Nature has healed. Another bug that we get to kill. Shurikenjutsu! Damn, we have a whole team coming together. Cat and Nana, join the crew. Who's next? Oh, I was gonna say the DJ guy. Oh, wow, they got all the characters in here, dude. They fucking got the whole gang. Time to rescue Jimmy T. Aha.
Hello.
Everyone is here? Yeah, where Jimmy T at?
Good grief.
Hey, Jimmy T! Whether he's hitting the dance floor or the gym, this sports-loving disco king has all the right moves. Tilt to choose the... Oh my god, this character's gonna be ass. Wait, maybe not? Maybe not? Maybe not? My dance floor. We can fix it, but we gotta take out those rotten game bugs. Game bugs don't stand a chance against my dance moves. Alright, I say we bring Mona, Cricket, and Dr. Krygor. No. Cat and Anna.
Let's dance.
Jeremiah Toko, thank you for the prime. Working out and dancing, baby. Who the fuck is this? Pumping iron. What was that? Oh, young Cricket!
Oh yeah!
When do I get to start playing?
Start the music!
Oh shit! Side to side? Hey, young Cricket's getting in on the action. Everybody dancing. Shmoving.
Hey, DJ.
Oh, fuck. Motherfucker. Oh, I had to move the basket. I'm an idiot. Flip. Oh, he fucking nailed it. Good job, dude. That guy was kind of built like a Tamagotchi, but I guess that's far for me to... Easy. Literally the character auto jumps. I had nothing to do that match.
Count.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I don't know. One, two, three, four. Okay, good. I couldn't stop moving, dude. It was counting on its own. Speed up.
Keep it up.
What the fuck? Keep it up. Young Cricket. Oh, that was sick.
Reel in.
I failed. I didn't know what it wanted me to do, dude. Block. Not in my fucking house! Not here! That was sick.
Okay. Clear the way.
Easy. Oh my god, pollution? I didn't expect the game to tackle pollution.
Bullseye.
Shoot it! Okay, good. Alright, you really have to think with this character. Hit. Nice! Good job. beat up. Train. Huh. Right, come on, lift that. Oh, shit. Come on, get better. Get stronger. Oh, damn, that guy got fucking ripped. Clear. Clear, clear what? Paper airplane. Paper airplane. Holy fuck, that was close. Swim. Easy. What? Get to the green. Easy. I'm actually a golfing pro, so that shit was second nature. Boss stage, we got one life left. Come on. Come on, we got this. Don't give up on me yet. All right, I just have to see if the boss stage is easy or hard. First try. We first tried a lot of the bosses. Climb. Climb? Oh my god, I am fucking this guy up, dude. Please, please. Please. Oh my god, that was so fucking stressful. Oh, Soccer Naruto, thank you for the tier one. Five months. The toe. Yo, treat yourself to some Outback, my man. Holy shit. I was twisting that guy's limbs up. Oh my god. I had to get it done, though. Damn, fucking combo attacked his ass. Hit him with the Broly level one. That was groovy. Jimmy T joined the crew. I don't know if we'll be using him much. Alright, do we want to get fucking, what is the guy's name? Octane? Or Orbulon, right. Let's get Ashley. Let's go. I say, the corruption is particularly pervasive here. I can't read. Magic and shit? I should have known. Oh joy, and here I was finally having some fun. Damn, Ashley fucking mad? Dislikes cute stuff, expressing emotion, unnecessary chit-chat. Likes casting spells, food, and her pal Red. Cast a spell and whatever. Oh. Maybe another S tier? S tier? Damn, we got another S tier, dude. It's time to stomp some game bugs. Why should I? Let's fucking go. Alright, alright. Let's get Young Cricket. Let's get Mona. And let's get... honestly, Dr. Frygore. Let's begin. This is my S tier team, dude. I am playing top tiers in this game only. I only play top tiers. What is the backstory, dude? Rainy night? Some garlic sneaking up. Oh no, dude, he's starving. He's doing all right. He can power through. Oh no! The garlic invasion!
Dinner time. Hi, Doctor. Okay. Happy Friday, bro.
Oh shit, that's her wand? Happy Friday, Flame Lord. Appreciate it. I thought I was going to say Flame Lord. Thank you for the 3 months. Hamburger spell? Are these the fries? Snacko Attacko? Snacko Attacko. All right, well, they've already died. What am I adjusting? What the fuck was I adjusting? Get out. Motherfuck, dude. These have been hard as fuck. All right, come on, Young Cricket. Let's start the comeback. Easy comeback, baby. Young Cricket, anchor of the team.
Of course. Leave the candy.
Oh, God, damn! Went Ed, Edd n Eddy on that shit, dude. All right, speed up. All right, let's keep that tempo up. Woo! I don't like the face of me. Gotta, oh, that was the perfect character for the job. All right, come on. Nice! Finally, dude. The first mission was hard. Honestly, the first couple missions were just pretty hard. We want it in that little area right there. What the fuck? Oh, we were adjusting heat? Young Cricket can cook, dude. Get me the fuck out of this bottle! I am just... Dude, why are all of the missions feeding related? I guess it's because it's the food map. I guess that really did answer that question. Watch. Oh, easy. Oh, come on. Am I a fucking child, dude? That was for baby. That was baby difficulty shit. Nope. Go ahead. Treat yourself to that sundae.
Take a seat.
Okay. Light. Oh, one shot wonder, baby. Boss stage? Here we go. Boss stage time. Time for a boss stage. Oh, shit. The old west? All right. What's the boss?
Juice?
Okay. Oh. Oh no. I only understood half of what was going on, I guess. Nice. All right, I was fucking sweating. Nice. All right, we did it. After those first two, we failed the first couple ones because they mixed us up. After that, it was pretty much just easy going from there. All right, fucking Snacko Attacko, get this guy out of here. Nice. She is not happy to be a part of the team, dude. Easy fucking clap, dude. Easiest stage of my life. Let's get fucking Orbulon. The culture games? Huh? What's that weird sound? I'm scared. Where the fuck Orbulon at? Yo, Orbulon! Ah! Oops. The bad is mine. This alien insists he'll invade Earth one day. He's lived here long enough to know a lot about our culture. 14 months already? Yo, Jodaha. Orbulon sucks up things below him by activating his beam. Alright, that sounds like it could be dangerously shitty. Hey, what's up, Liquid Shiba? Orbulon's actually kind of fun, dude! My beam of tractoring, it does not work on this glitchy yuck. Listen. This stuff won't go away till we beat the game bugs. Then Orbulon will dispose of these bugs with style. Alright, Orbulon's coming because he has to. Cricket's coming. Mona's coming. And you know what? Ashley's coming as well. Ready now. We got a fucking A-team. Oh shit. Around the world with Orbulon. He's got a show? He's stealing ancient artifacts! Oh. That person has just accepted that their time has come. Natural resource. Yeah. Not interested, I guess. Hey, we back. For all my friends. We got the fucking whole... We got everything. Even some humans. Orbulon, that's fucking illegal. Orbulon, that's illegal. Jump through. Hey, I literally flew through it. Thanks, thank you for applauding me. I'm ready. All right, come on, young cricket. Time it. What? Must focus. I thought he was like doing the hand thing for me to jump.
Make it flow.
Nice. Peace. Tranquility. Culture.
Prune.
I've pruned it. God, Mona is literally S plus tier. Oh, Mona is literally on a tier of her own. All right, come on, young cricket. Ooh.
Take a peek.
Oh, it's a lollipop. Oh fuck, I don't remember what kind of lollipop it was. Oh, I didn't know it was gonna be two different That was fucking hard. Nice.
Strum?
Fucking rock and roll, baby. That was easy. Alright, come on, young cricket, don't disappoint me. Singlish. Come on! Young Cricket is garbage in some of these modes, man. Light. Ow. But I did it! Oh, it did work. Okay, I died, but it worked. Nice. That was sick. Got it. Alright, come on. Easy. Literally can be at two places at once.
Find the light.
Got him. All right, we're like one away from the boss stage. Watch. Got him. Easy. Yo. All right, boss stage. One try wonder again. We just got to get it on one try or we lose. All right, come on. One try wonder. What just happened? Okay, so we want the boats to go through? Let it pass? Okay. Is this as easy as it looks? Oh. Holy shit. Are they gonna crash? Come on. Well, this seems easy. I hope so. Oh. Fuck you, dude. Get the fuck out of here. Oh, I'm sweating. All right. GG! Holy shit. Hey. We fucking did it, dude. I don't know why we always have to fucking make it so intense, but we pull through. That's what we can say, is we always pull through. Adding him to my collection. First, I conquer the game bugs, then I conquer the world. Yeah, I was thinking about playing multiplayer later. Alright, we got a new minecart. New remix. Remix 2.0, and then I guess we go to the third part? I don't know. How long is the story mode? Another minecart I call driver's seat. We're getting a new character, dude. I have a bad feeling about this. Forget that minecart. Let's go this way instead. Oh no, dude. It's his fucking mom. It's 5-volt. Mom!
Unacceptable.
You know better than to wander off by yourself? That's not safe. Yeah, we are getting an upload. What's up with your mom? She has these out-of-body experiences, I guess. I didn't know they did that.
5-volt.
Mother in a 9-volt, she's as sweet as can be until she gets mad. Her out-of-body anger is positively shocking. 5-volt volts to wherever her spirit takes her and emits a powerful shock. FYI, she can't warp to certain areas. Okay.
Onwards and upwards.
There's no time to lose. All right. You know what? I don't want to take 9-volt because he sucks, but for the lore, we will take 9-volt, we will take Mona, and we will take Cricket. If we were ever going to lose one, it would be this one because we have the stupid fucking 9-volt, but, you know, sometimes you got to risk it for the lore. In the basket. Oh, you see how Mona can clutch up? Even from far distance?
Time it.
Oh, fuck. What am I supposed to do? I don't understand that one. Flip. Wow, fucking shocked him straight, dude.
Let's go. Get out.
Why do we bring 9-volt? We're getting rid of him. Damn, she fucking hits different, dude.
No worries. My turn.
9-volt, you are such a piece of shit. Oh, wait. 1, 2, 3, 4. All right, 9-volt's actually pretty good at that one. 9-volt's actually very good at that one, I gotta say. There's an instrument you have to hit? Stop. Crank that for you. Ah, perfect.
Looking good. Bullseye.
Nice. God, that mom is like all or nothing. God, Mona's S++. You can't beat Mona's versatility. Oh. God, 9-volt sucks ass. 9-volt sucks. Young Cricket's power, dude. Fucking split that egg in half. Oh my god, I barely did that. Holy shit. I activated 2. Does that still count? Oh, I thought I was playing with 9-volt for some reason. Oh my god, dude, 9-volt makes everything so hard! Easy. Boss stage. 2 lives left, so we don't even have to first try this one. Wait, we're juicing stuff again? That could actually be a fucking problem with this character, though.
Juice. Don't spill.
Oh, this character's busted on this. Except for the fact that when I stand in this shit, it, like, juices. That is unfortunate. God, why are you moving around? Nice. Alright, that was pretty fucking difficult. I'm not gonna lie, I had to focus up on that one. Jeez. Easy W. Even with the 9 volt for the lore, we did it. Yay! We got the whole gang back together. Oh, I'm asleep. We got 5 volt, we got 9 volt, we got 18 volt. Is there more story? Holy shit. Anything goes? Is this the last level? I'm surprised there was this much story.
Okay.
Now we're getting somewhere. This is the last level I made. A great amount of corruption. Oh god! Oh god. Oh no! Creepypasta! Oh no. That didn't look like any ordinary game bug. Alright, wow, we gotta put together a team of 5. Alright, let's lead it with Mona. Dr. Krygor is a must-have. I like Young Cricket. He's always been there for us. Orbulon is a safe bet. Mike's pretty good too. But you know what? I'm gonna trust in 5 volt.
Let's ride.
Add 9 volt? No, I'm not fucking doing it, dude. 9 volt's not coming on this one. Oh no, it's the same intro to the game, but glitchy. Oh my god, what the fuck? No, Ashley, your team is trash. I thought about bringing Ashley in one of the slots, but... What the fuck? Holy fuck. He's like, Andross. Wario for lore? I haven't played Wario at all. After the first mission, I was done with Wario. Unlock. What the fuck? Oh, what the fuck was that? Holy shit. I'm gonna die. I'm gonna lose. Alright. Find the nose. Oh my god. I was panicking. Alright, come on, Young Cricket. Match. 1, 2, 3. 2, 2. Nice! Unlock that lunchbox, baby. Get that money.
Dodge?
Young Cricket again? Oh, shit. Young Cricket, run. No. No. Young Cricket. Is Young Cricket just dead? That was actually Orbulon's fucking calling right there. Is Young Cricket just fucking dead? No, no, no. He's alive. He's alive. He's alive.
Knock down.
Get off the platform, you piece of shit! No, Young Cricket! Why are you failing, Young Cricket? Why? Nice. Woo! Wario themed socks? Comfy.
Get inside.
Got him in there. We out. See, you gotta bring this guy along. He's. Oh, defeat. Easy. GG. This guy's pissed. Orbulon's coming in to clutch up. What? Oh no! I didn't understand. One life left. One life left. Go, Wario. Go, Wario. Go, Wario. Let's go! All right, one life left. No failing. No failure. Pop. Where am I popping him? Popped. Okay, good. Come on, baby. Come on, baby. Come on, baby. Come on, baby. Nice. Come on, baby. Come on, baby. Oh, my God. I almost lost. Oh my god! Mix-ups!
Match?
I didn't understand! I should have fucking got it, I just didn't understand. Oh, fuck me, dude. Fuck me. Alright. Unlock. Good. That's actually so much easier with Young Cricket. Nice! That was fucking clutch.
Match.
4-3-3. All right, nice. Beautiful. Good matching game.
Dodge.
Orbelon's not exactly known for his speed. Okay, good. That was fucking hard. This is a GG. Fucking triple S tier. Fucking triple S tier.
Find the nose.
Literally triple S tier.
Correct.
All right, speed up.
Transport.
Maximum speed. Is the full game out? Yeah. Alright, that was actually the one time Mona maybe wasn't the best. Oh, Young Cricket, the OG!
Defeat.
Double tap that out. Woo! Young Cricket. Got him. And I got my ass a souvenir. Let's go. I got a souvenir too. Pop. I'm so afraid of dying to those. All right. Hopefully we don't get a gimmick level. Collect loot. I should have just teleported up there. Oh, why didn't I think of my attack? I didn't think of my character. Oh my God. Don't lose now. Spoil! Got his ass! Justice!
Select.
Which one travels the ocean? That was... Okay, I had a read on that one. I was a Dragon Ball fan. Defeat! Got him. Double tap. Souvenir. Just another collection item. Match? This. Get out of here. Genius.
Watch out.
Orbelon, let's go! All right, we can't lose now. Gimmick character. Train up. Why did I bring this character? All right, I literally can't lose. Boss stage. And it's with Young Cricket. There's no better way to end it.
Chase.
Young Cricket's fast. He can do this. I'm not worried about it. I got him. It's Cricket. It's always been about Young Cricket.
Dodge?
Dodge what? Oh.
Capture
what? No way! Oh, that was literally on.
Let's begin again.
Game start. Unlock.
That's literally fucking. Oh, fuck. I should have waited.
Match.
Alright, 1-4-2. Good. That was my bad. I feel bad for Young Cricket. He really should have had that. I fucked it up. God, I feel so bad for Young Cricket. Paper, scissors. Literally S plus tier. Why did you bring 5 volt again? Oh my god, I'm bad at the game. I'm bad at the game. I'm bad at the game. I gotta get Firebolt out of here.
Find the nose.
Oh god.
Pull.
At least she's good at that level. Nice. All right. Come on. Play safe. Nice. Orbeon is fucking clutch. Nice. Come on, young Cricket. I want young Cricket to finish the round again. Double tap. In there. Got it. Why are we playing with Cricket so much? I feel like we got like 8 Cricket rounds in a row. I knocked them both off. That, dude, she's too hard to use. I still did it though, didn't I? Hey! Which one flies through the sky? Okay, I thought that was a trick question. No butterflies. Get him out. Fuck those butterflies. Hey, and you can tell Pete about that too. If he... Nah. Got your ass. Easy. You see, that one was impossible last time. No, not with this guy. No! It should have been Cricket. I mean, this isn't bad, I guess, but it should have been Cricket, dude. Should have been Cricket. Restart until you RNG Cricket.
Dodge. Capture.
All right, come on, bitch. Gotcha, bitch. This is for Cricket. No, it should have been Cricket, dude. I'm gonna pretend like Cricket did that. Alright, well, you know what? Maybe it's for the best Cricket wasn't the one to do that. He's dead, we did it. We beat the whole game. We've got him now, boys.
Oh, yeah.
We did it. The world is saved.
Hey.
What on earth are we going to do with this giant bug? I say we leave it alone. It's grimy and stinky and messed everything up, which makes it perfect for my level. Thank you. Heaven?
Hey, yo, who? Yo, hey, who?
God? What the fuck? Griffith? Oh. Oh my god. He's God. I'm the one who brought you here. It was all me.
What?
Supreme who? The game bugs arrived quite uninvited. I knew not what to do, so I brought you here to help.
I thank you for tidying up their mess. Difficult work, I'm sure. Now your home is right this way.
We out, boys.
Please, come back and play anytime.
The gang's all together, dude. We escaped the game.
We're back.
Where did all those bugs come from?
Well.
Flashback? Actual footage of how they developed Cyberpunk 76? Gonna beat his ass?
Look.
Someone's missing.
Yes.
Yes, Cricket's a hero, dude.
Okay.
Bonus levels? Oh shit. To be continued? What the fuck? Now you can watch the end anytime. You've unlocked variety pack menu. Oh fuck, dude. What the fuck? Oh shit, dude. It never ends, boys. Well, except for the fact that it does end when you're talking about this stream, because I've got to go and get ready for my upload, chat. So that's where we're going to wrap it up today. Ah, see ya. Come on, chat. What's the big idea? We'll be back tomorrow with more WarioWare. Or maybe even later tonight with something else. Give me your thoughts, streamer. I got him, GG's. What's today's video? I don't know. I don't remember. But we might be back later tonight with some Mario Kart if I get invited to play. Which I probably won't, but, you know, it'd be like that sometimes. Thank y'all for coming to the stream, though. I appreciate it. Even though we just did one little old stream, you know, one little old thing. But I appreciate you guys. It's been a lot of fun today. It's been a lot of fun, even though it was just one stream. But yeah. I'll see you guys on the flip side, and who knows. I sure enjoyed the one stream today. Oh my god. You gotta get your Switch off the ground and play some Mario Kart later? How do you think... What? I got my Switch off the ground for WarioWare. Where else would I be playing it? You're milking this goodbye, streamer. Well, I'm just saying goodbye, dude. Gee whiz. All right, you caught me. I was also just buying time to raid somebody. Got him. Let me raid somebody playing Ye Olde Dragon Ball Fighters. lesson English for you. It's an English stream. God, it'll be so awkward if it's not. Damn, this fucking... Alright, we're gonna rate. Fucking business casual just... Took a sip of water while beating this guy's ass. Yeah, it sucks when I raid people that don't speak English. Not because it's like, it's just because chat can't chat with them. I'm gonna double check. Because it really does suck. Alright, no, it's an English stream. Okay, good. Alright. Go enjoy Fighters Chat. I'm going to get out of here and go to, not sleep. I'm just going to go fuck around in my house, I guess. And also my upload is going to come out in 5 minutes. So hope you guys enjoy it. Bye.